rest in peace. Best of luck to you tomorrow. I trust you'll knock him dead.
Here. Cloud's all yours. I'll take care of Aerith after.
Yes, ma'am. Aerith sure does sleep a lot, huh?
It's better this way.
What? Why?
Because of Cloud. He's still sick. Please, you gotta make Cloud get better. You gotta.
I mean, I'd love to, but... You said it's better for Aerith to stay asleep because Cloud's sick. Why is that?
Because she'll die if she wakes up.
Oh, you think? What makes you say that?
Promise not to tell? When she wakes up, a scary man is gonna kill her. Cloud tries to save her, but he doesn't make it in time. He almost does, but he doesn't. She likes Cloud, so she's happy he came. Really, really happy. But she dies. That's why you have to make Cloud better. If he's sick, he can't save Aerith.
Marlene, are you sure you didn't just have a bad dream?
No. I saw it.
Oh, okay.
I did!
Don't worry, I believe you. With everything that's going on, how could I not?
Okay.
Just one question, if it's all right. Can you tell me what this scary man looked like? Please?
His hair was long. And gray.
Of all the people.
Zach, did you see? They're blooming.
Would you look at that?
These were always Aerith's favorites. Do you think this means she's going to wake up?
Maybe. Can always hope. Hey, Elmira. I've got to go away for a bit. Need to talk to someone about Cloud.
And who is this someone? A doctor?
Well, he's, close enough, I suppose.
Well, hurry on back, okay? It's hard enough looking after these two with your help, but without it... Without you, I'd be a wreck.
Don't worry, I'm going by bike. Shouldn't take long. Just keep an eye on him while I'm gone, okay? Oh, and if Aerith does wake up, please don't let her leave.
No promises. That girl snuck out more times than I can count.
Don't let her. Please.
I won't. Make sure that you're back by dinner. Make sure that you're back by dinner.
I thought about what you said. Couldn't stop thinking about it, actually. About how it's up to each of us
to find our own purpose in life. 'Cause in Avalanche, I think I've found mine. We don't have a whole lot of time. So tonight's gotta be the night. Do yourself a favor and steer clear of Reactor 6. Take care, Biggs.
No, I didn't... That's not what I meant! Gotta find Elmira!
Doze off?
No.
Those pillow marks say different.
Yeah. You got me.
Anyway, wanna broaden your artistic horizons? Loveless is playing here. And I got us tickets.
Sure.
After that, we could ride the Skywheel.
Right. We missed out on that before.
Yeah, but not this time. Let's go.
Are you here to see Loveless?
Audience members will also be invited to participate in tonight's revival. Once the show has begun, both late entry...
Attention, Event Square guests! Could make'em bloom. That's make'em bloom.
Come on.
Please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could make'em bloom. That's make'em bloom. Please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could make'em bloom. That's make'em bloom.
Congratulations. Would you like to sing it?
Me?
Thank you.
I've never seen her look more beautiful.
Yeah. She's a real star.
Today's performance takes audience participation to the next level. With our revolutionary technology, you will become the hero of the story. Only you can fell the Dragon King and win the princess's heart.
A mechanical metropolis built of blood, sweat, and gears. The city of Garya. An insatiable machine devoid of pity. Neighbors on all sides fell victim to its hunger while it grew larger and ever more powerful. The whirlwind of conquest swept up many, including him. Alfrey was the traveler's name. In search of the goddess's blessing, he had journeyed forth alone. He flung himself into the fray in the hope of becoming a hero, only to be flung in jail and branded a villain.
To proceed or not to proceed? These bars shall not hold me. I must fly free. Release me! My blade thirsts for vengeance!
Fear not, Alfried. I've come for you.
Rosa, how did you find me?
I sensed you were in trouble. 'Twas the will of the goddess, perhaps.
Shall she guide my blade?
Pride goeth before the fall, and I... May mine infernal fangs find their mark and taste of your flesh!
Thank you. Bravo! What a splendid show! Never have I seen a swordsman dance with such grace and skill. The goddess must have seen fit to grant him a sliver of her strength. Perhaps his dreams of becoming a hero may yet be fulfilled. Now then, hail and well met, noble Alfred. Though I am but a humble fool, some talent in divination do I possess. Anything you wish to know, I shall gladly reveal. Dragon King fears that which he lacks, none other than truest love, the strength of hearts conjoined. That singular weapon is mightier than the darkest magics or deadliest blows, and it alone can overthrow the king.
Be still, my aching heart.
Well, that's enough of my blethering. It's time we set the stage anew.
Tremble in fear before the mighty dragon's roar!
Display of swordsmanship, enough to prove his heroism once and for all. He had been unjustly imprisoned and stripped of his wings. Nevertheless, Alfred was resolved to press onward and reclaim the heavens. Now, without further ado, friends, lend me your ears. Our aspiring heroes and indomitable princess's tale draws to a close. Only one act remains. Parting is, indeed, such sweet sorrow. But as they say, all good things must come to an end. Though it is our wish that this tale remain with you long after we are gone. So, my friends, will you join us in our conquest of despair? Spectacular! Though our tale be loveless named, we may yet restore hope to this heartbroken world. The Dragon King Varvados fears only true love, and so our hero Alfred will reveal to him its power. He will go to his beloved and proclaim their blessed bond with a kiss. Now, stand before your soulmate and let the world know your heart.
My love.
Alfred.
Ah! Cease this charade! Love is not but an illusion! Ah!
Goddess above, let Let my blade strike true!
Of wings and broken, I consign you to the abyss.
Thank you, Alfred, for saving our world and everyone in it. You are a true hero.
What awaits you at journey's end, I wonder? Will the goddess grant you her blessing? Or will the flames of vengeance consume you? All shall be revealed, O puppet of fate. So dance while you still have time. Dance till your frayed strings break, and you can dance no more.
Alfred, look.
Those I hold dear are waiting.
I don't understand. I cannot. But please be safe.
Rest assured, I shall return. You needn't promise that you'll wait, for I know that I will find you here.
Could it be chance?
Wow, that was amazing. I can't wait to start bragging. I'm friends with a famous singer.
Well, maybe next time you could take the stage.
Attention! The Skywheel will be closing soon. Please line up and have your ticket ready.
Well, the night's still young, right? What say we check it out?
Thank you for joining us for tonight's special performance of Loveless. If you'd like to continue the magic this evening, you're invited to use your tickets to the show for one free ride on the Skywheel. Enjoy a stunning view of the Gold Saucer and the dazzling night sky.
Think we can steer with this?
Worth a try.
Here goes.
Save.
Hey, over there. See that? Being a jockey looks so fun.
That's definitely not what the races are like.
I guess I'll just have to see for myself.
talk to Aerith?
Hey, Aerith? I talked to Cloud. He said he remembers Zack. How they were friends 5 years ago. What? Not yet.
Right. Touchy subject, huh? She must still have feelings for Zack.
I think it's a little more complicated than that. Hey, it's kind of weird us being here like this, isn't it?
Is it? I mean, I guess it is. Kinda.
Ever since we left Midgar on this crazy journey, ever since we were kids, even. I can't remember a time like this. A time when we were this close. Getting ahead of myself again.
Again?
Yeah. Again.
Not one bit.
We should probably head back to our rooms.
Yeah, probably.
Full disclosure, didn't know anything about this promised land. But I do now, and seriously, wow, find of the century.
You never know. That intel could be bad.
Our conclusions are based on a long-standing theory. It's safe to assume the temple and the Promised Land are one and the same.
If the ancients headed there, then it's gotta be the right place. Good thing we let her go.
I understand the Keystone is to be awarded to the winners of today's special event. How should we proceed?
I have an idea.
Let's bring this one home.
Our sanctum, the Muscle Head Coliseum, will host the Emperor's ball. All right? Director Neo Champions will face the Neo family in a contest for the Gold Saucer naming rights.
I still have a few tickets left for today's special...